In this short overview, we'll briefly explore all main sections of Teltonika RMS. The page consists of five main elements. Left sidebar panel. Top control menu. Right customization panel. Main content window. Settings panel. Let's dive a little deeper and explore the left sidebar panel. The tabs provide access to different sections of RMS. The management tab is your main tool of RMS. From here you can manage, monitor and configure all your devices. The user tab is used to manage RMS users and companies. The files tab is for managing firmware and configuration backup files. From a reports tab you can generate and store reports. The licenses tab allows you to control device monitoring options and RMS license usage. Also here at the bottom you can toggle the style of the left panel to get a more minimalistic view. Moving to the top control menu. Here you'll find all options and controls depending on which tab of the left sidebar is currently selected. While the management tab menu allows you to control and manage devices, the user tab gives you the option to manage users and companies. Other menus work similarly, providing corresponding top control menu options based on the currently selected left sidebar tab. Right customization panel allows you to filter and customize what kind of data you'll see in the main content window. We can filter based on company names, tags, models, and device statuses. Similar to the top control menu, the main content window corresponds to your selection on the left sidebar panel. To go back home, you can use several shortcuts. Click on the management icon up top, the management title, or overview. Alternatively, clicking on the Teltonika logo will achieve the same result. The main content window for this tab has three different elements. Charts display device information in graph form. Device map allows you to easily find and control specific devices based on their location. Table section provides detailed information for your devices. Charts and tables sections can be both filtered and changed using the right customization panel. For example, we can change what kind of columns will be shown in the tables section. Finally, in the top right corner, we have the settings panel. Here you will see your username, settings, and the option to log out. In the settings panel, we will find user and profile settings. This concludes Teltonika RMS interface overview tutorial. If you have any further questions, leave a comment below, visit our crowd support forum, or contact your sales manager.